You know, one of the things that I always look for, and I hear a lot of inquiries for in my shop, railroad memorabilia. Anything that has to do with trains. And I kind of really reconnected on this thing with trains when I went on a train trip. And on the trip were all these train freaks. And they just sit there talking about trains while I'm looking out the window and I'm thinking, I didn't know anybody could be that interested in a train. But they are. So there's all kinds of things to collect about trains. This train is an engine that I picked up. Now, this is an engine. It looks like a Lionel. I got to check closer, but a Lionel engine. This one happens to be metal. There's some that are plastic. This is a metal one. This is probably from my period. This one actually, you can adjust it and it blows out the smoke. It's very cool. If you buy trains, you try to find a complete set. They're much more valuable in the complete set. Very tough sell to sell the engine without the coal car on the back. But anyway, I would buy trains like this if you can pick them up cheap, even if they're in bad condition. There's all types of sizes. There's HO, there's a smaller gauge. Train people are absolute train junkies. And so I would really recommend, especially if you have the boxes for Lionel trains, phenomenal. Boxes are worth a lot of money. The original box from the original Mac, Apple, it's worth $300. Believe it or not.